You take a look at that. Don Majkowski got hurt in 92. Brett Favre took over. And then, of course, Favre all the way through 07. Rodgers has started every game since early 08. So the first backup quarterback to start for the Packers in 18 years. And he'll go right to the air and throw it over the middle and completes his first pass. It'll be a short game for Jones. He lost the ball, and he was able to come back and get it. Ball at the 30-yard line, out of the shotgun. Here's Flynn stepping back, sets up the screen for Jackson, but he has no help there and is taken down by Mayo. Holiday spurred earlier this week here in Foxborough. Second down and 7 after the timeout. Off the play fake, throwing over the middle, and the pass is caught by Donald Driver. Interceptions. Third and 10. Flynn, had him by the shirt, gets it away, and it's a short game. Well, as we start the second quarter on third down and 7, they bring a little pressure, they run a couple of stunts, and the pass is caught by James Jones. Fingertip catch into the end zone. He rolls for a Green Bay touchdown. Set up on the left side. And Flynn goes to the right side, and that's Jones, the man who caught the touchdown pass. Pass to Nelson. He makes the catch. And Nelson down the sideline. Second down and 9. Underneath. And it'll be a short game. Quinn Johnson. And Flynn throws, and that'll be caught to the 15-yard line. Goes Corliss. Third and 10. Coon with a screen and blocking, and to the 2-yard line he goes. Had a convoy out in front. Scott Wells was there.
He does. At least he lets us all know what's going on.
Explains it very clearly. So they reset the play clock to 25, and on first down, the pass is caught by Jennings. So sooner or later, you knew he was going to Jennings, and this time it's a touchdown. There are the numbers, and you've got Flynn, and that was a good, long, 14-play, 6.5-minute drive. Third down and 3. Flynn gets it away and throws an interception to the 35-yard line. Kyle Arrington, still on his feet inside the 10, all the way to the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Pass is caught, and that's a good tackle to save for the moment. A first down. Off the fake. Comes back. Nance. Across the 50 and a first down. Deep drop. Good protection. Again, it's Nance. And that is caught. Inbounds, 9-yard gain. Greg Jennings. They rush 3. They swing it to Coon. And Coon will dive into the end zone. Touchdown. That was a magnificent 13-play, 69-yard drive. After a 3-and-out for New England, Flynn back to work, and he just drops him in softly over the middle to Quinn Johnson. And Johnson takes it to the 43. Anything can happen between these two teams. Play fake. And Flynn will throw, and coming back to make the catch that time is Greg Jennings. And a spate of stories comparing this to the 07 team. Here's Jennings. But the one thing, Bell, 3rd and 6 at the 11. Flynn to Coon. Here goes Coon again to the 2-yard line. Flynn stepping up. He's going to run. Will he slide? Well, it's a half a slide as he gets up to the 27-yard line.
14.
We're under 6 minutes to play. Flynn over the middle. Wide open right there is Brett Swain. Two and a half to go. Instead, it's a quarterback sneak. He keeps it. Be an inside handoff to Kuhn. Flynn out of the gun. Going to put it up. He's going to throw, and he's going to get the first down. Yard line. Flynn throwing to the 28-yard line. That'll be caught there by James Jones. 25-yard line. Half a minute to go. Three-man rush. Pass caught. That is a yard short of the first. That's Driver. They got to get up to the line. You can't spike it here because you've got a fourth down. So he can't spike it. He's looking to the bench. The clock is running down. They got to get to the line of scrimmage. They have to do something here. Well, here's where the inexperience is going to kill him.
Cannot throw in the middle of the field now. Even a completion. Game's over.
You can't. Last play, in effect, without a defensive foul. And he's going to get sacked, and he's going to fumble the ball, and New England's going to come away with a victory. Of 31-27, they go to 12-2, best record in the conference, and Green Bay drops to 8-6. Wendy's post-game report coming up after these messages.